British bred Westmeath Harry had a tremendous year, and it all began in the Blue Ribbon final at Wembley in April. Watch out for him in trap four.